Hi, we're at Afan today, back out in Wales. Super wet today, so it's gonna be a little bit different to last time we were here in the summer when it was glorious sunshine and dry trails. But yeah, should be exciting. So yep, we're gonna head on up. I think we're hitting White's Level and a bit of Blade, and yeah, we'll go from there. See you out on the trail. Oh, time for a little bit of hell skelter. See what my new tire does. Hopefully you can see. Wet, 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 man. This is how scared. And his weapon slip here. Oh, this new front tire is awesome. It feels so good already. It's me feeling a bit wussy in the rain. This first bit we've ridden all day. Warm up time. I suppose I should thing on.
Yeah. Alright then. I'll see you at the first junction. Already off to a wet start.
Start of White's Level W2. Blade and Skyline Loop goes that way, we're going this way. Ugh. Rock and roll. Windy point, that's always a good start. Get that out of the way first. Nice new front tire, nice new back brakes. Actually got back brake this time. Took off the pads. Realised they'd worn down to just about nothing. Explains probably why I haven't been too comfortable last time we were out. Oh wow! How cool is that? Wow! That's awesome! That's massive! Nice! Quick drive for you.
Soggy day. But still, epic trails. Whoop, 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 whoop. Change gear will help. Wet and soggy. Oh, I better check it.
Look, my bum's really wet.
Your bum's really wet.
Bum is so wet.
Okay. Alrighty, to the next.
Should open the mic back.
Ah, a little jump. I got no speed. Holy shit, that was high.
Woo! Nice. Oh, I had to paddle on that one. Got it. That bit was cool. I like that. Oh, dark in here.
Hit that wrong. Drop the gear. These pedal sections.
It's definitely a case of not looking up then.
Speed. Come on. Yeah,
which is different. Puddles! Bridgie! This is what Bandit was wanting, all the wooden features. So I was desperate to do this one. Yep, I did it. Maximum girly squealage. Right again. Oh, score Elchy shoes now. Oh, not enough speed. Bum. Are you recording that? Of course you are. Why do they psych me out? Bum. Oh, okay, didn't do very well then.
Is it working with you?
Let it go.
Look
it.
No. Shh.
now.
They're proper narrow, they are.
Okay. A little to the left and a little to the right. Through the river.
Okay. Tally-ho.
Tally-ho. I said British. Oh, it's dark here. This is spooky woodland. The rain's falling harder. Nothing. I'm talking the Langoliers. There you go. Stephen King film reference. Oh, thank you. There you go, puddle in my shoes. Feels very remote. Even though I know people are just down the bottom of the hill. Hunter, he's here. Which face do you want to pull? It's a good question. I was planning it on the way back. He's been walking the line. I don't think he's supposed to walk it. He's supposed to ride it.
It's doable, it's rollable. There are drops like that, so they are doable. But obviously psychologically, it's like that gap. And when it goes into trees, it kind of does that a little bit, but it's thicker. It's not slippy though.
This is the whistle line. Oh, still requires you to pay attention. Oh. There you go. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Is that? Oh, where are we going on to now? Dark side. Don't seem to pan.
Oh, there's a gate. They start you off and then stop you. Surprise! Whoa, zeus. Ah, your voice.
That's a good noise. Pikilan, people, pikilan.
Good riding, Pers. Good riding. How are you doing? Web is getting harder. We can't be too far. Yeah. Should have gone down the steps. Well done. Yeah.
Down in the bottom of the valley now. Rain has got harder, but we're getting across these fun slab runs. Which are quite cool. Yeah, we're now officially drowned little ratlets. And it's like this is the easy ride back. Hi, drowned. Awesome.
The end.
Yeah.